If you want to build bigger arms as effectively as possible, don't do your curls like this. Keeping a bend in your elbows and then swinging the weight forward with your shoulders might help you lift more weight, but it's not ideal for stimulating biceps growth. Lighten the weight up slightly, keep your arms mostly straight at the bottom of each rep, and focus on maximizing elbow flexion, which is the primary function of the biceps.